Well, Jenny is gone. But I have a new person to take her place. It's my dad. And we are going to a nature center, and then
we're gonna hike up to a mountaintop, 10,000 feet. Then we're gonna go to the Grand Teton Brewery.
Woo! So yeah, it'll be a fun day.
Yeah.
Okay, we found the hot spring. I'm really excited. Let's do this. Crazy. Yeah, it's hot. It's a hot spring. But yeah, we crossed this creek and it was cold. Now we're here and it's like really warm. So this is pretty cool. We're probably gonna chill here for a while. Yeah.
This is the Polecat River, and that is the Grand Teton National Park, way off in the distance. It's a rather chilly river, but it's a nice warm day. You can hear some waterfall behind me. So let's turn around and investigate. Oh, our packs are down there. So here we are at the river. I see a stream coming up. And look what we found! And here's where it's coming from. There's where it's coming out of the ground.
Bye, hot spring. It's been real. All right, so we just finished up at the hot springs. And we're
behind
going,
us back there.
They are. Now we're going to go to this canyon hike. It's going to be really cool. Woo!
Woohoo! Snake River. Nature Center. And Dad, how was it? Pretty neat.
He said it's pretty neat.
Pretty neat.
Have you? Yeah, so we just left the Nature Center and we're about to go do a hike from this book. Shout out to Rebecca Woods.
Rebecca.
Yes, Becky. Love her. Yeah, so it should be a fun time. Let's do it.
nighttime beer from Founders. KBS.
Just a little bit left. Oh no.
Don't be afraid to catch fish.
It's honestly delish.
Mm.
Mohawk Lake.